Yeah! Thank you. My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what.
And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that.
Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Namine made of data?
No. Namine hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Namine accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm blinded by Sora.
My friends are my power.
So your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem.
Lead me into everlasting darkness!
Sora! Forget it! There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart! Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Right. Promise. What a mess.
Who are you gonna root for?
Both of them, silly.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town, it's time for summer's most sizzling clash. That's right, today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion, Setzer?
Cypher, you know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer, Roxas!
Cypher! Cypher! Cypher!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next. Let's
battle!
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere, who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Cat!
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
Ready, Roxas?
I'll show ya.
How's this?
How could I lose?
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it. I guess I taught you well.
I had a lot of fun fighting you.
Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's all right. Out of the way. You in a rush to lose?
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback.
That's not Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
Oh,
It looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Again? Again?
Roxas, all right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me, you know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man, even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it.
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Again? Again?
Roxas! All right! Fight, fight, fight! You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Roxas! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
Censor!
Roxas, it's starting!